Here at Daly's Nursery, we bud craft our citrus. And we start with a plant that looks like this. This is a flying dragon dwarfing rootstock. And it's quite a ferocious looking plant. So you can see all these down curved thorns. So it's a really spiky, thorny plant. It's also deciduous. So when we're ready, we cut all the thorns off the lower part here. You can see that that's all been dethorned and it makes them easier to work with. And then we actually insert a bud. So if you have a look here on this one, this is where the bud has been inserted onto the rootstock. And then it's wrapped with grafting tape and that protects the bud and holds it on there and keeps the moisture out until it actually attaches itself onto that rootstock. And here's a tree that's pushed off quite nicely. So this is a dwarf orange Navellina and here's the bud here. So from that one tiny little bud, you produce a whole new citrus plant. So it's pretty amazing. And look here, I've got a little frog here too, hiding in my label. We've got it all here at Daly's Nursery.